Jesus loves you. What's going on here? We're preaching Jesus.
Do you know that Jesus is in love with you?
He's my only boyfriend.
Huh?
He's my boyfriend.
Jesus
loves you. The only man that will never let me down.
Amen. He will never let you down. God is always for you, so who can be against you?
Nobody.
Nobody can be against you. God is greater than all things. We're going to read the word today. Jesus wants me to read the word. I'm going to put this down here. All right. So, this is how you know Jesus. You read the word and you have a relationship with Jesus. And we're having a lesson here. John 3:3. It says in the Bible, we're going to get into what the word says today. Thank you for the word of God. Thank you for your all-sufficient love. Thank you for your grace and that your mercies are new every day. We thank you, Lord. This is Easter Sunday. We thank you, Lord, that you rose from the dead and that you're set at the right hand of the throne of God interceding for us. 2018, oh Lord, what you did for us, we can't do in our own strength. You went all the way to the cross for all of our sin and our shame that we could live. And we thank you for your sacrifice today. We say that you're blessed, you're holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, and you're worthy to be praised today. We thank you for your blood. We thank you for your life. And you be glorified today in Jesus' name. Holy is the Lamb. Somebody praise him and say hallelujah. He likes a crescendo with praise. Do you know that heaven is loud? I'm sure if we saw heaven right now, there would be angels rejoicing over Jesus saying, worthy, worthy is the Lamb who is slain to receive power and might and dominion. For you alone are worthy. And then the elders are casting their crowns before Jesus, and they're falling to their face. We're doing a lot of things today. We do whatever Jesus says. The Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit inside of you. When you have the Holy Spirit inside of you, you can go and do a good work for Jesus because he deserves it. And we're going to read Mark chapter 15. We're reading Mark chapter 16 verse 15. And this is Jesus talking. When Jesus talks, we should listen. He says, and he said unto them, Jesus said to his disciples, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. He that believes and is baptized shall be saved, but he that believes not shall be damned. And these signs shall come. Shall recover. today? Who needs freedom today? Who needs better than yesterday? Who needs life more abundantly instead of pain and agony? Who wants a better way than their own way? He's the way, the truth, and the life.
Are you wondering why you can do nothing? Because you have to have Jesus.
and you abide in his love. Even as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love. These things have I spoken unto you, that my joy might remain in you, and that your joy might be full. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love has no man than this, that a man lays down his life for his friends. You should go and bring forth much fruit.